The book of Romans, chapter 5, verse 3. Let us also be full of joy now. Let us exult and triumph in our troubles and rejoice in our sufferings, knowing that pressure and affliction and hardship produce patience and endurance. God, please help me to choose to rejoice. Romans chapter 5, verse 3. Out of affliction and hardship produces patience and endurance. Rejoice in our sufferings because they bring patience and endurance. Amen.